Hello and welcome back to the Hairy Monkey and his brother. He's down here. Today I'm doing the smoothie challenge, but I'm not doing it blindfolded. The reason is because I have to do it with someone else, but it's at short notice, so if I'd done it with my brother blindfolded, he wouldn't know what to do. Because he's four. And so we're going to do it. If you don't know what this is, it's basically you get five nice and five bad ingredients. You put them in a piece of paper, fold them up in pieces of paper, and then the other person picks five ingredients, and then I get the ingredients, pour them into a cup, blend it, and then I have to drink it. So yeah, so let's begin. So, we bring this down here. Right, so choose one way. Is that all? Yeah, pick one. Pick another one, right? Pick another one. Not just from over there. So, pick another one. Don't open it yet. Oh, no. Pick another one. And pick one more. Okay. So these are the five we're doing. And I will show you them to the camera. So I put my hat right. So, the first one we have. Marmite. I spelled that backwards and I can't spell Marmite, so... We've got Marmite, which is a bad one. And then we have oranges. Yes, good one. And then we have vinegar. Vinegar. And then you know it's ew, isn't it? We have egg. We have egg. Not yet, Adam. Oh. And then, oh yes, the last one we use is milk.
Yep, I'll get
milk. Adam, get him out. So, yep, so we got milk. Right. So, we are going to mix all of these together. So, how many goods do we have? We only have two goods. We only have two goods and we have three bads. Alright, so leave that alone. So we will do. So we'll get the vinegar first.
Hello!
Come back. Right, so we'll get the vinegar. We need Marmite. Yes. Marmite.
I like Marmite.
I actually hate Marmite, so that's why I put it on the bad list. And then we got vinegar. What else do we have? Let's go over here. First off, with my ugly face. So we got vinegar, Marmite, and orange. Yes, we have orange, which is good. So we've got our orange, we need to peel that. It's not going in with the peeling, so. Then we have milk. And we have one egg. Which I'll get in a minute. But right, so we've got vinegar, orange, Marmite, milk, and one egg. It's going to be some weird thing. Right, so let me get a glass to mix it in.
How about your Mickey Mouse glass?
Wait a minute, guys. So, what can I mix it in? Need something to blend it in. Just give me 2 seconds.
Yeah, because we're in Health Monkey. And this is all our ingredients. So you can't see my eyes because I'm about four. Can't see. You can't see me jumping, right. Can you? I was just talking to
why are you gone. I've got stuff, but it doesn't.
So
we're going over here. I've got a jug, but it's not that good. Let's go over there. There's some stuff in.
Back there.
From earlier. Oh yeah, right. That's better. Maybe just dry it.
It's leaking.
This is the mixing jug.
Yep. Good boy.
Alright, so we're gonna do this. And then so I'll put this back. And I'll take you back over here. So we'll get rid of these paper.
Do you want your iPad, aren't you guys? Yeah.
Right, so then, so we'll put the vinegar in first. I don't really
vinegar.
Let's see what we're putting in, quite a bit.
Vinegar.
That probably be loads.
Then
we'll put the egg in.
Where's the egg?
One egg. This might go horribly wrong, which it probably will. Oh, no, it didn't.
Can I put it in?
Then we've done the vinegar and we've done the egg. We put an orange, we just peel this orange. If this orange can peel, it is so. We'll just get a knife. I give up really easily, so we'll just peel the knife. Not peel the knife. Peel the orange. I kind of messed up. That's right. Because I can't peel it. And it stinks of vinegar in here. But yep. Quite a bit. And I can't peel it.
I don't know if we asked the grown up.
No, I'm a grown up now. Right, this is just the same. Cutting an orange up. I think I went straight through the orange. Yes, I did. Oh, God. This is really a mess. The smoothie challenge is, like I said a minute ago, is putting weird items in the thing. So it's putting stuff in the jug, blending it together, and throwing it.
And his name is Alfie.
Yes, I am.
And my name is Adam.
And so we're doing the smoothie challenge. Oh, finally, oh, nearly. I nearly got the orange peel. Right, so now it's done.
Bah. The orange. I can still see.
That looks absolutely horrible.
Yeah.
It does.
No, not me. Not the orange and that. It's
but I have just to be careful of the pips.
Just of the lemon.
So, yeah.
I can still feel the lemon.
You can still feel the lemon, yeah, I can. Horrible. If you want me to do any other challenges,
ask us.
Comment below or send me DMs or whatever on Instagram or Snapchat or whatever, yeah? Just send me stuff and I'll be doing challenges. Hopefully. Anyway, so, yeah, still going.
And we're not going to do the lemon anymore.
Yeah, we're not doing the lemon challenge anymore. That was so horrible.
Yeah.
Right, now this is it. So we've got Marmite and the milk left, right? I'll do the Marmite. Let me just try the
Marmite. I love Marmite.
You won't love it if it's in this.
I love
them. Alright, that looks horrible so far. Look at that.
Look at that.
Horrible. so horrible. I bet it tasted the worst. So we're gonna get a couple dollar. I'll pick that up, please. A couple dollars, some Marmite. Less loads.
I love my mic.
It's okay. Right, so put these in the dishwasher. And then give me a lid. And then put this mic back. Right. The milk. I think vinegar, egg, orange, and mic, and milk. Okay, so we've got the milk. I'll put a bit of milk in to make it more milk.
A milkshake!
It's not really a milkshake, it's a smoothie and it's going to taste horrible. So put this back in the fridge and then we'll blend it.
Right.
So I don't exactly know where the blender is, it's over here.
It's gonna...
We don't need the lemon cup, we've got an old glass here.
It will be yuck.
It's gonna get noisy for a bit, and hopefully it won't splatter everywhere onto the camera. But here goes. I messed up, so